UPM is really kind of an exception in the paper industry. There's not many companies that have multiple facilities and multiple machines and as financially strong as they are. Trust usually comes with actual experiences. When we make a grade change or, for instance, when there's some disruption in service due to rail problems and so forth, they've always find a way to make sure they take care of what we need.
It's an outdoor sport when you got weather and traffic and some of the other stuff that we have to deal with on a day in and day out basis. We want to make sure that we're being proactive. So we will make sure we're notifying customers of issues, but also the solutions, what we're doing about it.
Our customers have deadlines to meet, and it's really important for them to know that they're going to get the paper that they've ordered on time and damage-free so that they can deliver their product to their customers' hands and get their message out in a timely fashion.
We buy a lot of paper in Europe. We buy paper in Asia. We buy paper in the United States. UPM is capable of supplying us in all those markets. They not only have the capability to do that, but they also have developed the expertise to execute on that.
UPM is manufacturing most of our products on multiple machines at multiple mills, and so we can promise through our production platform and through our logistics network that we're going to deliver the paper they need when they need it.
They have state-of-the-art facilities in Jacksonville and Rama. They are able to store some paper in advance, have it sitting there ready so that you can almost treat them like a domestic mill, so it gives you additional confidence that you're going to get your product when you need it.
Nobody else in the industry has what we have in terms of vessel capacity dedicated to UPM, warehouse capacity, which we have long-term partners with long-term leases in those warehouses. UPM has been involved in the building of those facilities from the ground up.
As I tour through mills and we'll actually get back into the wood rooms and so forth, you can see that they're maintaining even those out of the way places with up-to-date equipment, and you just feel more assured that they're here for the long haul and you know that they're going to be operating efficiently.
We want to continue to work with UPM because they can be a global partner, because they're a financially sound and healthy company, and because they can make a spectrum of products. These are outstanding, world-class operations. They've never disappointed us.